Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Very good. We'll take it from here.
Power to stage one emitters in 3, 2, 1. I'm seeing predictable phase arrays. Stage two emitters activating now.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level. Nor how long. Hey, please work as quickly as you can.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably. But I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no. It's well within acceptable bounds here. Sustaining sequence.
We've just been informed that the sample is ready. It should be coming up to you at any moment. Look to the delivery system for your specimen. Standard insertion. Non-standard specimen.
Yay!
Get away from the people! Oh, God. Shut it down!
Shutting down!
Someone get him out of here!
Attempting shutdown!
Shut it down!
It's not shutting down!
Oh, no!
God for that hazard suit. All the phones are out.
I can't reach anyone in the facility. You need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. There's no telling what kind of danger is. My God, what have we done?
Fascinating. Would you look at
me? We can't afford to waste time. You'll need me for the retinal scanner. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you're in the clear. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.